First off, let me just say, Dan, welcome back, you know. It's good to have you back on board with us. Your substitute, David G, did a good job. Just to jump into your questions, yes, I do recycle. My favorite vegetable is asparagus. And no, I do not believe nothing will happen in 2012. But that's actually a good movie, by the way, though. Speaking of movies, I went to go see Avatar, and on the back of the 3D glasses was his diagram. Now, to me, that seems more like the sun will aim a light of, like, a light ray right into your eye if you go outside with these glasses on. Like, I mean, of course, that's not what it means. It means, you know, don't use them as sunglasses, but it kind of looks like it, you know, right? So, Sarah, you asked us last week what we got for Christmas, you know, and Maggie, you got some really cool clothes, and, well, my gift this year, as it has always been every year, is I get cologne and bottles of cologne. This is probably the most oddly shaped bottle I've ever gotten, though. Armless, headless, and legless. It has a really defined... Wait, let me see if you can see that. It has a really defined... Honestly, I don't know who would want to buy this kind of bottle. I don't think it's very appealing at all. Aside that, I got, you know, money. I'm just, this is actually a notepad, but you know, I'm filming this on Wednesday today because tomorrow night I will be going to Miami to go see Lady Gaga perform a New Year's Eve party. It's gonna be totally awesome. I think it's the best way to bring in the new year. I mean, come on, like, could there be any other better way to start the New Year's off than going to an awesome show? Paparazzi. But yeah, I mean, I'm totally psyched about this. I think this has probably been one of the, like, the best. This has probably been by far the best way I've ever celebrated New Year's Eve ever. Okay, so shout outs. First shout out goes out to Jack Taylor. Thank you for joining us on Blog TV Monday afternoon. Sarah and I were doing a Blog TV show, and thanks for coming out, you know. Second one goes back out to my friend Martin Stynes. I hope I pronounced that right. If I didn't, I'm very sorry. There's his name, better yet. Go check out his videos. He's a very funny guy, he's very talented. He's gonna be posting videos up very soon. Go check him out. Go, 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 go. Oh, guys, by the way, good job with the hats. I totally love the hats. Sarah's comment was, I was gonna flip a bus when I see all her hats she has. And well, to fulfill that part of her comment, I will now flip a bus. Look, a bus. Bing! Yeah, I mean, that's, you had to see that coming, honestly. Yeah, that's about it. Happy New Year's, everyone. I'll see you back in 2010. All right, I'll stop. Yep, sorry, that's it. See you later, guys.